Welcome back to my channel Login with Shaina. And y'all must be wondering, why am I not seen in the video? Actually, this plan of exploring the offbeat Goa today was not actually planned, and it was a last moment plan, so we had not done an intro of this video. So I thought, let's show the beauty of Goa rather than just me speaking in my videos. So today is the Explore the Hidden Goa series episode 2. Normally, Goa is famous for its churches, temples, beaches, but today we are going to explore some mosques in Goa. So if you all want to know which are the offbeat unexplored mosques, let's continue with the video. Stay tuned, like, share and subscribe to my channel if you have not, and also click on the bell icon so that you will be notified each time I upload a new video. So without any further ado, let's begin. I got to know an interesting thing, that there is a village named as Corona in Goa.
Oh my god! Wow!
So guys, on the way to the first destination, that is the Namazgah, we halted at the Mayam Lake. It is just 2 kilometers from Namazgah, so we halted there, we clicked some pictures, I will show you here. And we headed towards our destination, Namazgah. So Namazgah is a protected site and we have to climb up there, and then we reach at the Namazgah.
Guys, now after climbing for about 5 to 10 minutes, we are here at the Namazgah, which is in the Bicholi Taluka of Goa. It was basically built for Prince Akbar, the son of Aurangzeb, which is a mosque. So it was also known as a Eidgah, which is a unique example of architectural elegance. Now let me show you some pics and videos of this beautiful architecture.
So this beautiful monument, which is a protected site, was built in 1683. Now I will show you the view from this beautiful Namazgah. It has an enchanting view. And even if it is a holiday today, it's not very crowded. So if you like not very crowded places, you should definitely come here. As you can see, it has a dome-like structure, which is very beautiful. The best time to come here is in the evening, because it is a small trek, so it may be exhausting for few people. So I recommend you all to come after 4:30 p.m. So then it will be a pleasant weather for you all.
So guys, now we are heading towards the Safa Masjid, which is 38 kilometers from Namazgah. It's a 1 hour drive. So now let's head towards Safa Masjid. So guys, now we are at the Safa Masjid. I don't know if you can listen to my voice, but you have to adjust with it for today. See, this is so beautiful, the water. Now let's see and explore this place. So guys, this is a protected monument which has national importance. So guys, this beautiful masjid was built by Ibrahim Adil Shah in the year 1560. So it has a water tank in the south, and it has just one prayer hall and not columns. So now let's see how it is.
I just wonder that how these beautiful monuments are connected with the history, and this really fascinates me. So this was all for this video. Hope you liked it. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Bye guys.